Hello everyone. Today once again I am there in front of you and we are going to continue with the same topic that we have started yesterday, that is photosynthesis in higher plant. This is the part 2 for that one. And in the part 1 we have discussed about the structure of the chloroplast and their component like grana, stroma. Now we will be continuing the same. Like the chloroplastic DNA is known as the plastidome. क्यों बोल प्लास्टिडोम कहा गया? बिकॉज दिस इज बेसिकली द पार्ट ऑफ द प्लास्टिड. प्लास्टिड मीन्स कलर प्रोवाइडिंग एजेंट. सो क्लोरोप्लास्ट इज अ कलर प्रोवाइडिंग एजेंट. इट इज गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड द ग्रीन कलर. दैट इज द रीजन इट इज नोन एज अ प्लास्टिड एंड इट्स डीएनए विल बी नोन एज प्लास्टिडोम. नेक्स्ट, स्ट्रोमा इज द साइट ऑफ डार्क रिएक्शन. यस्टरडे वी हैव टॉक अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज अ डबल मेम्ब्रेनस स्ट्रक्चर. इन साइड दैट देयर इज अ पाइल और heap of coin like structure which is known as a thylakoid. And when we'll be talking about the entire heap, then it is known as the granum. And the fluid part was stroma. Okay, so when we'll be talking about the dark reaction, then this dark reaction is going to be performed in the stroma, means this liquid matrix is known as the stroma, and in that only dark reaction is going to happen. Next in the picture is the thylakoids. Thylakoids are this structure. So these thylakoids are responsible for the performing light reaction. So light reaction will be performing inside the thylakoids. And the pigments and other factors of light reactions are usually located in thylakoid membrane. So ye jo फोटोसिंथेसिस के लिए बेसिकली जो पिगमेंट्स होते हैं, अदर फैक्टर्स होते हैं, वो सारे के सारे थैलेकोइड मेम्ब्रेन से एसोसिएटेड होते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द साइनोबैक्टीरिया एंड अदर फोटोसिंथेटिक बैक्टीरिया, दे डू नॉट हैव स्ट्रक्चर लाइक दिस वन दैट इज क्लोरोप्लास्ट. ओके, उनमें ये नहीं होता, बट दे आर ऑल्सो एबल टू डू द प्रोसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज देयर, हाउ दे विल बी डूइंग? दे हैव थैलेकोइड but they do not have this chloroplast. So where their thylakoid will be there? Their thylakoid will be found freely in the cytoplasm. Okay, so photosynthetic pigment of these organism are located in the thylakoid, okay, which lies freely in the cytoplasm. So cyanobacteria or photosynthetic bacteria mein yaad rakhiyega, chloroplast nahi hota hai but thylakoid hote hain. Thylakoid kahan pe rehte hain? Cytoplasm mein ekdam free rehte hain. So moving ahead, we are going to talk about the location of photosynthetic pigments in chloroplast. Chloroplast ke andar jo photosynthetic pigments hai, unka location. So first we are going to see how many types of pigments we are having which we have to arrange in the chloroplast. So in the category, first one is a chlorophyll A. It is going to absorb blue, violet and red light. So it participate directly in the light reaction. It can participate directly in the light reaction, but other pigments cannot directly participate in the photosynthesis. And next in the picture is the chlorophyll B. So chlorophyll B kya karta hai? It absorb mainly blue, orange light, and it reflects yellow and green light, and it is going to also help the chlorophyll A. Because they cannot directly participate, whatever the energy they will be trapping, they will be transferring that energy to the chlorophyll A. The same thing is going to happen with the carotenoids also. Carotenoids are basically made from the carotenes and xanthophyll. So carotenoids absorb basically blue, green light. ठीक है, blue और green light को ही absorb करते हैं. And next thing, chlorophyll A, B and carotenoids, they are going to be clustered together. There they will be clustering together. As I told you, it will be clustered together in the thylakoid membrane only. So in the thylakoid membrane they will be clubbing together, and they will be forming the component of chloroplast. And when we are going to talk about the number, then their number is nearly 200 to 300 molecules per chloroplast. ठीक है, इसके अंदर कितने होंगे? 200 to 300 molecules पाए जाएंगे एक chloroplast की अंदर. सो दिस वॉज अबाउट द पिगमेंट सिस्टम, बट फ्यू थिंग्स आर स्टिल रिमेनिंग दैट विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, दैट विल बी द पार्ट 3 ऑफ फोटोसिंथेटिक इन द फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट part 3. Okay, by that time do this much. Thank you.